Yeah, while the video was, well, in between videos, I did a commit with the 3 stars. Does not compile intermediate step. And then I thought about it, not terribly long. The issue is, I don't want to give this back. I don't get it. We have no getters. You're like, oh, how else can we do that? Well, description is. Description, I mean, it doesn't. We have it. So how do we do it? Honestly, I'm thinking something like. This does the same thing. Description. Takes a description. And she returns description dot underscore description. Dive into this description. With a space. That's not gonna work very well. I hate that back and forth this does. Alright, let's fix our tests. Scarcel's back to a green state. I'm gonna append the description. Oh look, our sand brother's falling away. Woohoo! Kinda happy about that. But the swing bin is falling out finally. Just don't need it. Tests, so I'm going so slow. If I did any video editing, I would fast forward through this, but I don't because I'm really lazy. That's fundamentally what you get to suffer through. Everything. You get to suffer through it all. Get it? So these should be equal, and they are not. Which means we go look at topping and we have descriptions and our descriptions are not equal because our descriptions do not do either clearable. And now they do. And nothing should be equal. But they're not. Let's try to figure out why. This is what I like that. Like, I just screwing around here, man. I don't know what's going on. But it should be true. The toppings. Open. full rip on this. Topping is not. I'm not testing correctly. Okay. So now, getting the top ones, okay, so we're going to increase it, and we're going to use description, and the description is going to go back to Topping's description is going to append to what is description? Description is with the other toppings. We do. Toppings is not. This is in the other. Oh, yep. Okay. There we go. Oh, look at that almond path. Fantastic. Yeah. It's hard to understand. I'm a little okay with mutation in this case. Not particularly okay with it, but it's hidden down. I would really like the visitor pattern. I would. Alright, we're all passing, which is fine. So now, if we do this as a visitor pattern, we can't really get out the description. Which kind of makes sense. But I mean, for a pizza, we want a description. Yes, we want a description. And on the top end, you can't append, so you need the description out. In the description, append it to. Could do description.append. But for toppings, we end up with the same problem. We get down here. All right, let's Fred George. Let's Fred George. What do you want my description? Now I need to append you. and depending on something. I need to append it onto something. Yeah, I need it so I can append it to something. Now let's go write this down here. Really, this is why I use it. There's a couple cases where it's not. Alright. So we're going to look at here it's append, and now we just turn to find. Where is the string? No. First one. I'm gonna do that for you. Right, you want to append it to something? Can I just append the script? But then we get within that suffix. There's something that should be done. I just don't know what it is. Oh, it's just still passing. Yes. Alright, I'm going to commit. I got all my tests passing. We're in a workable state. I'm going to call R. I haven't really done much. Alright, well, so that'll be a short one for this because I'm not sure where it goes. Like, really, really honest on that. I'm not sure where it goes. So, we are going to have to. I'm not sure where this is going. So we'll see. We'll see where it goes next time.